6-acre Palmer's Island in the Acushnet River on the west side of the entrance to New Bedford Harbor has been the scene of great heroism and tragedy, and its lighthouse was once considered one of New England's most picturesque. Palmer's Island is now home to a local park and offers beach access in need of some TLC, trash and litter control. Operation Clean Sweep, along with assistance from the City of New Bedford Conservation Commission, is conducting a beach cleanup of Palmer's Island, November 9th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Volunteers are needed to make Palmer's Island the picturesque island nature intended it to be. Our meeting location will be at the bottom of Gifford Street by the boat ramp. Gloves and bags only will be provided. This is not your typical Operation Clean Sweep cleanup. Just show up or log on to operationcleansweep.net to register.